What's up, guys? How are you guys doing? I'm doing all right. It's your boy Simon, and I'm back, guys. I'm back once again with another YouTube video. So, as you guys have seen, maybe in the beginning of the video, I'm going to teach you guys just basics on how to drive a tractor. And I hope this video will be one of my best videos. So, without further ado, let's get into the video. So, guys, this is the type of... Okay, hold on. So, I just want to, like... I know there is noise in the background, so let me just go switch off that. Yeah, so I've switched off the radio. So, this is the tractor that we'll be looking at today. And, no, it's not a sponsored video, by the way. Just for your information. So, guys, I'm just going to teach you a bit of some basics on how to drive a tractor. So, yeah, let's just start. I don't want this video to be long and boring. I hope it will be the most fun video I've ever done. That's what I'm hoping, because I'm thinking of creating serious content from now henceforth. So, okay, first things first. So, maybe you've never seen, like, so here is just where you put the key. This is not like a car key where you can put it in, like, any direction. You have to put it in a specific way. So, that's the right way. If you put it this way, it won't basically start. Yeah, so you just have to put it in the right direction and boom. So that's how we put the key. And then here you'll have like two levers, this one and this one. So this is like when in a car you have like Corsa, sport mode and whatever, I'm not sure. And like these are like the gears, so it's written here. Most of these stickers, like once the tractor gets old, people remove them, but there's this sticker over here, and this is the like gear lever thingy. So yeah, so and this is like for lifting up the discs, these discs for like planting and stuff. So this is for lifting up, and like, so when you're on the road, you just like, or when you're driving and you're not in the farm, you just lift this all the way up. When it's down, it's like down like that. When it's up, I'll show you in a bit. And then there's this one, but I prefer when this one is all the, but when you're planting, you can just lift it up, kidogo, just, yeah, you know, like just lift it up, and there's this. So yeah, and in the gears, then there is like the gas pedal, then there is the brake pedal. So a tractor has two pedals like this, and like, so if you do that, they become two separate ones. This one is for the right side wheel, these wheels, and this other one is for the left side wheels. Yeah, and down here, if you guys maybe have a tractor there, this is just, it's called the diff block. This is, I've forgotten again. Yeah, I'm just teaching the basics. This is the clutch pedal on the left side. This is the clutch pedal, and this is that causes. Okay, so this is like the planting thing. So when you're planting, when you have put the planting thing there, you'll be using this lever. This is the e-brake. This is your e-brake down here. And yeah, this is like when you're stuck, and yeah, this, I'm not sure what it is. Here's the fuel tank. You have your fuel tank over here. And yeah, so I'm just going to run you through the gears a bit. So, and how to, so that you just know how to use the gears. So you press your clutch all the way in like that, then you have your gears. You'll be like, you go to that. Okay, for you to like go to neutral when it's in parking, you do this, you take it frontwise, then you turn this side, then you come, then like it's at neutral now. You see, it's at neutral. When it's at parking, it's like over here, and this is like neutral. And then you have your gear one in a tractor is very hard to like use, but then I'll show you. So you, if you want to go to gear one easily, you can just go first to gear three, Wait, I show you. Boom, gear 3. Then once you're in gear 3, you just come all the way back. That's gear 1. Then you go to gear 2. Then you go to gear 3. It has 3 gears. Then lastly, there's the reverse gear over there. So, and all this time, you must make sure that your foot is still on the clutch. Then once you're done, you let it go. Then, so that the tractor moves, you have to use this lever. You have to, like, take it frontwise. So, this is medium gear. This is low gear. And this is high gear. The C is high gear, low gear, and medium gear. So, yeah. So you have like, you can use, like maybe you're on the road or something, is when you can use high gear, but I prefer low gear, or this other one. So yeah, and I think these are just the basics. These are the indicators, and yeah, these are the hazards, and the lights, the whatever, and the horn. And this lever over here, you might be wondering, this is like to just put the like nini at a constant speed. I'll show you that once we switch on the tractor. So yeah, so let's switch on the tractor. Okay, so guys, don't mind my jumper. It's just for covering the plate and all that, because I don't want all the hard work in blurring, and I'm also not good in blurring. So yeah. So let's start the tractor. You start it from down here. So okay, I don't know if you guys can hear me quite well, but then I'm going to reverse it. Then once you get to the field is when, like, I'm going to show you guys how to drive a tractor. So guys, this is private property. Keep in mind, I'm not on the road. It's like my dad's farm. So yeah, so here is where I'll be showing you this field till way down there. So yeah, so let's start with driving the tractor. So let's just get onto it. We'll start by switching on the tractor. Yeah. So once it's on, you're going to like press the clutch all the way in. Take it there. And yeah. So once it's like in third gear, just hold on. So once it's in first gear, we put the handbrake off. Then you just like let off the clutch slowly. So hold on. Let me just put it in neutral for a minute and switch it off. Okay. So that it starts moving, you press the clutch all the way in, put your stuff in gear 1. And then you just let off the clutch slowly as you add more gas. The more you let off the clutch, it's like you're shifting. Then you just let off the clutch as slowly as you press the gas, like that. So I'm letting off the clutch like this as I start pressing on the gas, like that. Boom. So yeah, because I don't have, I'll call my sister probably to record me as it moves further. But then for now, just watch as it starts moving. So this is my sister Emma. She'll be the one who'll be recording me. So yeah, so just watch as the tractor moves, the way I'll be letting off the clutch and all that. So yeah. So guys, if you can hear me, you like let you put down the e-brake all the way down, then you put your gear in first gear, boom, like that, just an easy there. Then after that, you now start letting off the clutch as you add more gas. The more you let off the clutch, the more you add gas, and like that, and the tractor is moving. So guys, that's how you drive a tractor. I hope you guys have had fun, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace. One more thing before I go, guys. From today onwards, I won't just be posting anything. I'll be taking my time to think of videos. I'm quite slow in thinking of videos, good videos like these ones. So if you like it, like the video, comment down below, and I'll see you guys on my next one. Cause it's not every day, but we'll say it for the sake of saying it's every day, bro. Peace.